All right, let's do this. Hello everybody and welcome back to another War Games Tutorial Thursday. Thank you, Sarah. This is a show that is like a Q&A that is designed to bring the community together for one big war game every week. If you have any questions for Lilith,
war game exercise initiated.
If you have any questions related to Interstellar Marines or the war games, you can ask them. Leave the questions in the YouTube comments, the Steam forums, or you can ask them live if you happen to be watching. Yay! If you can't tell, this is not scripted at all. So, what happens will happen, and. Hopefully we'll get an exciting war game this week. It doesn't seem like there's much players online, but yeah. But yeah. Welcome to War Games Tutorial Thursday, and just a little a notification or something. You have less than a week. If anyone's interested of joining the Interstellar Marines Candidate Eliminated YouTube series that we are about to do, you have about 1 week to do so to sign up for season one. The only requirements that you have is to have a decent microphone that won't destroy everybody's audio by being all the time. And the second requirement is that you can record your point of view. That is all. If you're interested, just hit me up. You can find a topic and forums, or you can just add me straight up to your Steam friends, and I'll have a sexy chat with you. Just between us. And for this game, as you guys can see on the Twitch chat, Powermonger will be recording his point of view. Oh, I believe he's actually streaming right now. So I'll put a link to the description once the match is over and then once I find his video. So if you guys want to see what he was doing the entire game, that's where you will be finding that stuff. Last week's video, I believe I added later to the description Coco's point of view, because he did record. He had his point of view recorded, and I was watching it side by side with my footage, and I kept missing him by the inch the entire time, basically. Or rather, we missed each other constantly. Yeah, I have a bit of a headache, and I'm recently woke up, so excuse me my lack of enthusiasm for today's episode start. It is very cold, I'm very hungry, I'm very tired. Well, not really tired. I wanna fucking cut off my back, I'm gonna fucking punch you in the face. You motherfucker, leave me alone, you piece of shit. Oh god, I need more FBW. Well, son of a bitch. And in here you can see FBW in his natural habitat. They are, what's the word? They are pack marines. They move in packs. So if you see one, you can you should be careful. The FBWs are carnivores. Very vicious. They should be shot in sight and put down like the dogs they are. Thank you. When threatened, they will huddle up together and form a team. Just like that.
Access to operations initiated.
I wanted to take that joke further, but I can't come up with anything. Curse you, headache. Damn you! Well, time to go to Ops. Get your silencers ready. For Harambe, whatever. I still don't really... get that meme and all that jazz. Incidentally, I do not want to be all the way down here. This backpack that belongs to son of a bitch. Well then, son of a bitch. Sneak attack. I knew I was being shot. I knew I was being shot, but I didn't know he was actually on my level. So, I was hoping that he wouldn't had followed me, so there's that. Oh, you some bitch, I'm coming for you. Please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me. Aha, I see ya. Appa. God, I suck. The closest pad is same location. No, they has all of the point. There's still one left. Now they got all of the points. Well, I'm still gonna try to chase them down. Please don't you have a gun. Okay. Well, let's start the guessing game. Wah, 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 wah. Is he behind the jungle? Nope, he is not. Did he go to wetlands? No, he did not. Did he go to Subarctic? No, he did not. Damn it. Well, so much for the whole idea of following them. Did he go over here? Nope. God damn it. I swear to God, if they went to Canyon, I'm gonna murder someone so bad. Son of a bitch!
Alright, where you fucker at? I will feast on your bones! need your gun, sir.
Now, if I was FBW, where would I be hiding? Where would I be going? The car is cold as fuck. Oh, FBW, where are you? It's Johnny! Meh. I guess jungle it is. How about, son of a bitch. Yeah, going very well. Very good, comrade, very good. You have a mastered the expertise of dying. Inside there is the closest pad. Is that a 250 points? I don't think it is. Oh, it's 50, but I'll take these. These are always good. Very good. Geronimo and something something dark side. So yeah, for anyone wondering, if the door doesn't open like this when you first time press the button, that means somebody has gone through it and closed it behind him. They are trying to cover their tracks. Just a little something to keep in mind, that is all. More people are joining it.
Alert. Jungle. Drop crate. ETA 60 seconds.
Ah, please, come on, man. Ooh, that's 250 points right there. I'll need to come back for it when I got time. For some shiggity shiggity shit. Now, I could be an ass and camp this one out, or I could be an ass and shoot it out. Or I can. Did that CTR just respawn here? Only definitely heard me. Ah, son of a bitch, there's two of them. There was one on the left. Always remember FVW moves in packs. This is carnivores. Yadda yadda yadda. Ah, son of a bitch. Speaking of vicious carnivores, or rather, these guys are herbivores. For all, okay, fucking herbs. Jungle, was it? Jid, where's the. Oh, there it is. I'm blind as a fucking bat. But it seems like they haven't picked up the points yet. Oh, they're in a fight. Okay, cool. I hope there's a gun in here. What? Okay. Son of a bitch. He died right there. Right fucking there, mate. You fucking seeing it? Alright, mate. They don't fucking know where the box is. Fuck's sake, neither do I. Alright. Ow. Fucking bitch. Is a player. Son of a bitch! Oh, I just missed him by the ass here. Fuck. Man, I was. Right there, it was gonna happen, but no, me and my stupid aim is like, oh, I'm just gonna keep shooting at the next to your head. Ouchie mama. Well then. Please, no. No. No, I don't want any of your shit. Yeah. Just hit the fan. Boom, headshot. Well, at this point, yeah, they long gone, probably.
Alert, canyon, drop crate.
Son of a bitch. Well, I don't think they can really get to canyon, aside from going through here. And the powermonger has disconnected, or no, yes. Sneaky. Canyon, right. Damn. Someone was as quick as me. Well, huh. Well then, I guess it was either DeSova or Ado. They got the box. No, Seahurst. You have betrayed. You have failed me for the last time. The only time I will team up is during. Whatchamacallit? Candidate eliminated when I'm forced to do so. I guess I'll head over to Luna then. Don't have anything else to really do in here. I cannot hear anything that would give away a player. And I'm not into hide and seek, so there's that. Just a CTR. Right there. It's right fucking there, mate. Well, at least we're getting another exciting war games in the fact that we are getting action, laser beams, and death. Now we play the wedding game. Yep. Iwo Jima died in... no idea. It seems like he had no points. Yeah, David, I'm not finding any AR ammo. And the reason why I'm not picking the SMG ammo is in case I die, like I have done the entire game, and I need some SMG ammo later. Like having that amount of... having 100 rounds on the SMG is gonna be fine for every fight. I'm gonna die before I run out of them. Or I'm gonna leave the tail and gain more ammo from the people that I killed. But remember, don't bother saving ammo when your life depends on it. It's better to die with no ammo left than die without firing a single shot with all the ammo pool. And son of a bitch. Oh, Power Monger died. But doesn't tell where.
Moo.
Moo. I saw you. That headshot, holy crap. I'm lucky that headshot landed with the first shot, cause the rest of them missed royally. And I already forgot what was the other location for the jazz. Oh, hello. CTRs are mowing down some stuff. But the points are not showing up. Lame. Kim, fix this. I want my points. Whenever I kill them, the punch so much. God damn it, every time you're gonna punch my Anyway, that's an annoying bug for someone like me who's instantly like, oh, this punch over there, I'm going for them. I don't know what the hell Macho Man Randy Savage has to do with any of that, but yeah. It sucks. It's like, ah, they're dead, but I can't see where. Fix it, fix it, fix it, fix it. It's a tool that I would love to use, but I can't because it doesn't work. Because Sarah is being a bitch. No, you sneaky little fucker. Holy shit, my glorious aim. Out of this world. FBW. No idea. They are too random. For me to understand. We have not collected enough information how the FBW behave on the enclosed environment. They are a very rare sight in the natural habitat. They can be usually found trolling in the forums. Usually the pack leader is the biggest troll of them all. Nah. Let's see. Where? Okay, never mind. I can walk there. And I'll probably have better time. Finally. On a side note, still despite using the headphones and the fact that the footsteps for the players and CTRs have doubled, I'm still having hard time hearing them for whatever reason. Maybe it might be just the audio level is too low and... Oh, hello. Auto just died. Did they die in industrial? I hope they died in industrial. Won't tell me. She? Luna? No. Carrier? No. No. No, 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 no. See, that's annoying. When the lead player or the lead team dies, it's like, oh, it It's a hint towards the location. Nope. It's not. It's supposed to be a hint to the location. I saw you. That's a player with a full sprint going on. Oh boy. And is there one in the dry docks? Yes, it is. Just for the safe measure, I'm going over here. Ow, son of a bitch. Oh man, I just saw the player right there. Son of a bitch! Ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Stick your head up. I dare you. Stick your fucking head up. Boom. Seahorse. Revenge is a bitch. That is for all the grief that you have caused me in the past games. Right, just to cut the reinforcements. Well then, this isn't helping at all. FAW has been revived. They died industrial. Shit, where? Right behind me. Oh, boy, oh boy, ha ha. Yeah. Okay, the bags have been picked up. Ah, that's a CTR, fuck. Son of a bitch. He blended with the floor. I'm right next to the industrial door, but it doesn't fucking matter. Side note, I can't tell if I died at the bottom or on the top. One way to find out, I suppose, if the whole marker thing actually works. Oh, I died on the top. Cool. So, that means the FAW probably wants that. And they can't- SON OF A BITCH! I light bomb 30. I guess the FPW is long gone. Well, time to head over to resort then, I suppose. Suppose so. Where is... Here is the pad. Oh, my FPW. No one could. Why? He wouldn't die. Colossus pad, right fucking there, mate. Fucking don't stop. Don't stop the music tonight. Did I kill? Oh, seahorse. Fuck. Well, the FPW is still around. So, I'm just gonna find a good place to pitch my tent. Oh, maybe did. Nope, just seahorse. Ah, fuck me. Right. Okay, oh. In resort, eh? Oh, you stinky fucker. Let's see, where are you? Well, I don't think Fenris is gonna be going anywhere from resort with his 20k points. CTR just killed him. Where? Where? Do it. Tell me. Now. Wait. Oh. Oh! It was Powermonger. I was like, how the hell does he still have 20,000 points? What the fuck? Attention. Supply drop on route to wetlands. ETA 5 minutes. Ah, son of a bitch. Fucking hell, mate. Well then, just all sorts of nopes. Just powermonger, God, doing powermonger things. Fenris, I will come for you, and I will kill you. Son of a bitch. Who was it? Is it you, Zero?
Well, it was. He's about to die. He's gonna be executed. Put down like a sick dog.
Smell him.
Okay. I guess whoever shot it got killed by a CTR.
Son of a bitch. The closest pad, but I'm heading this way anyway. Closest pad is right next to me. Man, somebody already got it. Or shut it out. Or slapped it on its butt cheeks. Man, I'm doing terrible today. I blame the cold. That sounded like a pistol fire. Fuck's sake, mate.
Wait.
Resort. There's a bag there in resort. That's a big one. It's a biggie. I'm fucking going for it. Am I going the right way? Yes. 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 Shit, I'm gonna be late from the party. Alley-oop. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Why you no work? Ah, somebody must have flipped a switch. In that case, resort is not- Fuck, I'm in a- A what? Connection lost? Okay, that's a new one. I guess Ops has died? Maybe that's what it is? Well, either way, let's see. Resort, yep. I had my chance, and resort blew it. No, that was just something weird by the looks of it. I can hear a player. Son of a bitch! Seahorse, why you gotta be like that, man? Now we both lose. Only my aim worked like that when against players. Am I right? Who's with me?
No one?
Okay. Oh, I am sorry. Oh, what? What? Why did it? It... I swear it had ammo. On the side note, I could have killed, what's his name? The FBW again to get extra points. Because his body was still there. When I respawned. Yeah, wee wee. But, I wanna cheat us. Side note, the snow is so bright that I can't actually see the red dot of the holosite.
Wetlands. Did he die in wetlands? I don't know, but there's points in there. And wetlands is this way. Ooh, it seems like the Sova is in there. And it is likely he'll come through this door over here, so maybe I can get a drop on him.
Drop on him. Drop on him like a boss. Like boss.
Three more minutes remaining. Ah, look at the beautiful shadows. So magnificent, so majestic. No, the points are still here, so... Huh. I guess it's whoever picked up the... things. Yep. Dark player was the one who picked up the shit. Let's scan for other boxes. I mean, bags that have been dropped. Drop. Well, the last place I saw Seahorse was in the ops, so let's give it a shot, shall we? It's my best bet. And I have a chance to blow. It's quiet. It's too quiet, mate. Son of a bitch.
Congratulations, candidate. Combat well, points are saved to your records.
Hope you guys enjoyed this week's War Games Tutorial Thursday. Until the next week, guys. I forgot. If you're interested of Candidate Eliminated, you got about 5 days left to join. More information on forums. Until next week, guys. See ya.